Hi, my name is Brent, and I am Nearly Competent. This is a Let's Play series about my journey through mediocrity and gaming. Today, I finally defeat the last outpost, help a few friends, and then make my way to defeating the final DLC boss.
Now we play the As It's Dreaming game. Hey, okay. Welcome back, everyone. It's been a long time since I played this, but, I will not be doing New Game Plus. Anyway, we're back. We're gonna be doing some more Spider-Man. I am both not looking forward and looking forward to it because A, pretty sure I'm at the end of the game, which is fantastic. Two, I do have to do this last base of operations thing. I am not looking forward to that because F that, I've tried it multiple times and I rage quit every time. So hopefully I don't rage quit. Thank you for joining. Yeah. Oh, excuse me. That was gross. Is this the place? Yeah, it is. Yeah. There's the tubes in the middle. Is it? I actually don't know if this is or not. Whatever. Okay. So that takes care of you. It's not a good attitude to have, man. You shouldn't drink whatever people put in front of you. It could be poison. It could be delicious rum, too. But who knows? As always, I'm going to apologize in advance for the sound of my glass hitting. Quit struggling. Let it happen. Really? Who sees you? One of them? Okay. Aha. What kind of prey? Well, one of you should look at it. And boom. That was louder than I wanted it to be. But apparently no one heard it. So everything is great. Hello. Okay. Hopefully I'm in a chill mood so this goes smoothly. It's usually what happens when you take a break from playing a game for a while. You usually come back and it's just like, oh, everything's great now. Okay. Where can I go? Here? Works for me. Yes. You should. Heaven knows what it could be. It could be a mouse.
We got a spider problem. No, I need backup.
What? Surely not. What? Oh. Interesting turn of events. Got him. Doink. Doink, doink. So if I go to you, I can go. Ugh. I just can't imagine this going well for me. I'm in a negative space. Oh. I'll take you. Yup. What? You mean everyone? Oh, there's two of them.
Over there. I don't know where
he's at. Yeah.
How the hell did he find us?
You guys live underground now. What's a red light? Asking for a friend.
Hi, MJ. Can I ask a huge favor?
Sure, what's up?
Remember that story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, you know someone who might be a good fit.
Boom, boom, boom!
I think some of the supers are off the based on credentials. Just send me his info and I'll call around.
Oh! No, you're not.
That guy's hiding in an underground lair. You guys know you're walking cliches, right?
No, you do not get to fly. You don't get to do anything. You.
Nailed him. I'm curious. Can you guys get food delivery? Did they just drop it down a sewer drain or what?
Oh, crap. Okay.
That's it. He ain't getting out of here alive.
You sound angry.
Oh boy.
Must be the lack of sunlight.
Oh boy.
I can handle this cloud.
Oh boy. Oh shit. I don't want to play anymore. Okay. Uh. I do this. Okay.
Boy, I sure hope so. You guys are terrible hosts.
Fucking hell. Ow. Mother. Fucker. Oh, God. Please. I don't want to do this anymore. I want it done. Please just make it end. Fuck off. Seriously? Fuck. Okay. Did I do it? Oh my God, please tell me I did it. I can't not do this. I can't.
Okay. Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere.
You can chat in here if you're watching, and I'm naked because it's the best way I look.
Time to find that stash of humanitarian.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, I'll get that back eventually. Oh, there it is. I can't talk about that right now. How do I get in there? Ugh. Let me in. Let me in. Oh. Can I get in here? Aha, I can. If I go over here. Not what I wanted to do. Okay, here we go. Why won't it let me? Let me do what I do. Yeah. The hell.
Okay. Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere.
Yeah, we already found them, Spider-Man. Right. Why won't you let me do what I need to do? What do I need to do? Hmm? Okay. Why won't you let me do what I need to do? Oh, because I'm not doing it. How you doing, buddy? Hello? Oh. No, I messed that up. So... why don't you tell me what I need to do? And then I'll do it.
stay. These humanitarian supplies should
Spider-Man, I'm not gonna lie, man. I don't know how that fucking mechanic works, but sure. Let's do that now.
There are the supplies. David.
Bling bling.
The final supply caches are secure.
Yes.
Thank you. I will take them all to the Simkarian
embassy. Cheers.
And make sure the
let me know if there's anything else I can help.
I will. And thank you once more, Spider-Man.
Guess that's it. Hope MJ can pull some strings for him.
Blah, blah. Damn, I'm sexy. Look at me all naked. Nothing beats a naked Spider-Man. Nada. Niet. Nein. Corona.
Are you really him?
I am really him. Wait, you don't believe I'm him? New suit! Oh, that's one of the free DLC ones. What the hell? That is an ugly ass suit. And that's just Fantastic Four. Okay. Scales of Justice. Let's do it. Okay, so this is the one that exists because the guy was in the psychiatrist was working for Yuri, but Yuri was being tricked? I forget. Anyway, I did all the crime scenes. It turned out to be Yuri. The psychiatrist was Yuri's psychiatrist.
Hey David, what's up?
Spider-Man, I have the supply caches and I'm on my way to the embassy, but I think I am being followed.
Where are you?
I am not sure. I am...
David! David! Wait, what?
I don't have time for this, David.
Yuri, what did you do?
Whoa!
That's the Magia Enforcer.
Whoa!
Dead. And the case files from all his victims. This guy killed all these people.
Whoa.
Does that mean he deserved
to
die?
Photos.
Oh, there's photos.
Yuri! I know what you're gonna say, but just hear me out.
You murdered a bunch of people?
The system works most of the time, but there are times when it doesn't. And to me, that's unacceptable. Some people put their trust in fate, or karma, or whatever. But I can only trust me.
That's a dead body.
You can't kill people, Yuri.
Apparently I can.
What?
You know what? It felt good.
No!
You need to turn yourself in.
Yuri.
For what? I just dispensed justice. True. Justice.
Yuri.
And I restored a little bit of balance to the world.
You're my friend, Yuri. I don't want to come after you.
Oh, but I will.
Do what you have to do.
And Spider Cop's on the case.
Goodbye, Spider-Man.
Yuri! Tom, what am I gonna do? This all makes sense now.
I'm actually really shocked about that.
She's been struggling with this for a while. She's always held in her emotions. Must take a toll on her. But she's also the most tenacious and stubborn person I know. This was a bad guy for sure, but killing him? That's too much.
That was it? So Yuri's a murderer now. We're just down with that now? What in the hell? Alright, new suit. I know I got a new suit, so let's see it. Or not. I didn't get a new suit at all. Alright, let's do this. Where are you?
Hey David, what's up?
Spider-Man.
We already had this conversation.
I am being followed.
What in the hell was that all about?
David! Hold on! I'm on my way! Hammerhead's men knew David would be alone and vulnerable. I should have seen
my
this coming.
God.
Hang in there, David.
Okay, so Yuri is a murderer now. Okay, I can work around that, I guess. I wonder where the school from Gossip Girl is. Is it in? Yeah, it would be down here. Whee! Police trucks, how are you? Maybe you could come with me. I'm chasing a murderer. Hurrah! And oh shit. Not what I wanted to do, but I'll accept it. Ooh. I'm coming for you, Yuri. David!
There's David. He's in trouble. Gotta move.
Yeah, he's in a lot of trouble. Some would say too much trouble. Oh shit, I have nothing. Alright, this is happening now.
You look like you could use a little help.
Oh no! Hup! Boom! How do you like a car door to the face?
I see him!
Pretty well, eh? Get over here! Ow! Rocket launcher? What kind of bullshit are you running here? Huh. Boom! Huh. Get out of here. Okay. Where are you? Huh.
Almost there. You still good?
Okay. Only him left. Shoot them, spider drones! Shoot him dead! I don't want to play anymore. You fool! Oh boy. He mad. Shoot at me. Peekaboo. Yeah! I'm beating this game tonight. If it kills me. And it might because I'm drunk. I watched Frozen.
You okay?
Again. So. It's good. I like that. Frozen 2 trailer came out today.
What's next?
It is also good.
Caches to the Simkarian embassy. Thanks to you, the Simkarians will finally get the aid they need.
Just happy I could help. But I meant what's next for you.
Well, a few minutes ago, I received a call from a school in Midtown. They offered me a visa if I accepted a teaching position.
What?
I don't suppose you had something to do with that.
Good things happen to good people.
Like my nipples. Don't hug me. Oh, it's weird because I'm naked. To help my students achieve their dreams,
so you have helped me achieve mine. Actually, I should be the one thanking you.
For what?
Reminding me why I'm very erect now.
Okay, bye. Continue delivering arms to a war-ravaged country and then taking a teaching position.
Is it me, or is the world a little brighter right now?
I asked you a fucking question.
I'm just gonna bask in this good feeling for at least the next few seconds. Or until something else bad happens. I bet David's gonna be one of those...
Whoa. What suit did I just unlock? So if it's right, then perfect. Okay. Okay, we're good. Main story time! Yuri's a murderer, David's a teacher. Let's go after Hammerhead.
This is it, folks. This is the big one.
My God, Joan.
I finally have proof. For years, I have asked my dear listeners to send in photographic evidence to prove, once and for all, that Spider-Man is directly linked to the very criminal who...
Bagger!
Finally! One brave, anonymous caller has delivered the goods.
Oh, God. My nose is so itchy, I can't fly.
Standing in the immediate vicinity of caches of humanitarian aid. Aid that was intended for Sincari. And our heroic caller assures me that these very humanitarian caches are being sold on the black market. If I learned one thing in my years as a world-renowned reporter, it's this. Photos don't lie. Spider-Man has been caught red-handed.
Silver Sable, what's up?
So what do we do about it?
Silver Sable, why?
Let's get to work.
Where are we going?
So where's this base you talked about? Your toys are so much cooler than mine.
You had a boat this whole time? A boat? Oh, cool. I didn't know I could do this. Oh, cool. It's just... Yeah. Some nice looking bulge you got there. Oh, sorry.
I love this invisible floating fortress thing. But now that all of New York City has seen it, Hammerhead will probably be here soon.
I am counting on it. So let us work quickly.
There's a lot of innocent people here. Are we worried about that? No way.
I have acquired the Class 5 laser array. We need to calibrate it to prevent it from overheating.
Lucky for us, I'm working on my master's in calibration. Let's do this.
Okay, what's first?
Pull the housing array into place.
On it. Whoa, nice laser.
Housing locked.
Done and done.
This
we are
done.
Not done.
Oh.
We must reset the targeting field, aerials.
Sure thing. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Exit the hangar and navigate to the top of the nearby transmitters.
Alrighty. So we should talk about the strategy with Hammerhead, don't you think?
What is there to talk about? We find him. Then focus the plate in his head. The laser will heat the carbon steel to critical temperature, which will rearrange its molecular structure.
And soften it so I can knock him unconscious. I get that part, but how do you know it won't, melt his brain?
When the wolf attacks the sheep, he risks getting shot by the shepherd.
What?
Okay, well, Shepherd, just remember my no-killing rule, okay? Done. How's it look?
Systems appear functional.
Good.
Now we must test the targeting and power levels.
Cool. Wait, this doesn't involve shooting me, does it?
Not yet. But I do need you to launch those targets.
Right. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Bombs away! Hit it! Home!
Just a few more.
Cool with me, this is fun! Here comes another one! Nice shot! Is this how modern militaries keep shooting?
one more, please?
You are a child.
Yeah, well, we're all children on the inside.
At least we like to be. I'm standing right here. What do you want me to do? Oh.
Whoa!
Come back. There's one more thing to do.
On my way.
We must adjust the gyroscopic navigation stabilizer in
English.
Of course we do.
Go to that terminal and wait for me to activate the system.
Okay. Let's do this.
I'm going in. Okay, that should do it.
Hey, look! Just in time, too. He's a giant fucking robot.
You two teaming up now?
Yeah, are you all robot? Like, no head? Like, just a head?
Sable? Need a little help here!
The laser is down.
Can you fix it?
I am trying.
Okay, we'll just do the hammerhead waltz for a bit. Time to get personal.
Ow!
I just want to thank you for showing me what I've been doing wrong for years. If I want to rule this city, I gotta modernize. Evolve!
That's it.
Now that I'm evolved, it's time for me to be the boss I always should have been. Just as soon as I kill you both.
Aha!
Almost there. Stable, what's your status?
Boom!
Later, it's back online.
Now I can get in close.
Keep trying, keep failing.
Ow!
Indestructible. I need reinforcements now. You're going down.
What the hell?
Eat this! Side bugger!
Go away! Ow! Dodge what? What are you doing?
Look at me! You can do it!
Yeah, baby! Gonna melt your face! Yeah! Seems to have done some damage.
Still no respect. What's it gonna take?
Maybe a bigger robot suit.
You know what I respect? A guy who knows when to quit.
Commencing bombing run. Damn, I missed.
Keep on coming.
Yeah, you told us what
you
were.
The next one hits.
Wait, what do I do here? Okay, so his shields are up.
I got the bomb. You throw them at him. Good work. Now hit him. The shields are down.
Huh? Drop more bombs. Ow.
His shield's down. Indestructible, huh? I think.
Do not let him hit you.
Yeah, try it.
Boom! Melt his face! Yes! Oh, I'm gonna beat you up so hard! Ow.
I give you one chance! Join my crew!
Oh boy.
I'll take what's behind door number three.
I'm stuck!
I am on approach.
Coming your way, bug!
Ah, yes! Got it!
No! I did bad. Because she messed up the bombing run. She's a bad person. Oh boy.
I give you one chance. Join my crew or die.
I'll take what's behind door number three.
Incoming.
Love your tech, Mabel. Too bad I gotta use it to take you out.
His shield's down.
Jesus.
Huh? I think not.
Yeah, I am.
Now hit him.
Yeah, on it.
Before I really hurt you.
Keep your distance. Do not let him use his head.
Good tip.
Yeah. Terrible tip.
Hey, teamwork.
Fuck off. That's a fucking piss take. Bullshit.
You got skills. I give you one chance. Join my crew or die.
I'll take what's behind door number three.
I am on approach.
He's quick. I gotta be...
Die, bird!
Wow. Are you fucking kidding me? I didn't even have a chance that time. I didn't even get a chance the first one.
I give you one chance. Join my crew or die.
I'll take what's behind door number three.
Come on in, boys.
He's Blake.
I gotta be quicker.
Boss sends his regards.
Boss is right behind you, you fucking idiot.
Love your tech, Sable. Too bad I gotta use it to take you out.
His shield's down. Indestructible, huh? I think not.
Die, bug!
Yes, got it! Time to get personal.
That was selfish and bad. Boom. On it. Ah! Okay.
You're gonna regret that.
Nah, but you will. Can't let him hit me. His shield's too strong. I need to disable it first.
Whoa. Jesus.
You better run.
Gotta grab those bombs as she's dropping them. Well, gadgets won't work. The webs can't penetrate his shield.
Yes.
You're going down!
Fuck off! This fucking game!
You got skills! I give you one chance! Join my crew! Or die!
I'll take what's behind door number three!
Yeah. Coming in. That worked about as fucking well as I thought it would.
You ain't gonna beat me!
I kinda think I am!
Yep.
Can't let him hit me.
Awesome. Fucking A. Fuck off.
Let's see you dodge this.
Shield's too strong.
What the?
I need to disable it first.
Fucking shit. I'm not fucking worried about his head, Silver Sable. Maybe if you fucking helped.
You got skills. I give you one chance. Join my crew or die.
Coming in. Get ready.
I need reinforcements now.
Like. Yeah, I'm just gonna fucking take the brunt of that. Cause fuck you, man. This is fucking bullshit.
Too strong. I need to disable it first.
Oh, I'll fucking hold him down, all right.
Okay. Now hit him.
Keep it coming, bug.
You insist.
Coming your way, bug.
Okay.
Let's see you dodge this.
Can't let him hit me.
You fight good, but not as good as me!
Gadgets won't work.
Lift the bomb. Disable his shield.
Well, I'm trying to.
My webs can't penetrate his shield.
Fuck off! I am so fucking done with this. Shit! Yep, I'm dead.
Good tip.
Oh my fucking. Oh, this fucking level. Like, oh, I'm. Oh, I need to calm down.
I give you one chance. Join my crew or die.
Take what's behind door
number
three.
Eat this! Die, bird! Love your tech table. Too bad I gotta use it to take you out.
Yep. This is fan fucking tastic again.
Shield's too strong. I need to disable it first.
You're going down!
Yes, got it! Time to get personal! Okay, now the laser!
Okay, just stay calm. That's it. Just calm.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, gadgets won't work.
Good work. Now hit him.
Can't. That close every time. Oh. You think he's dead? You think he's dead? So do we like remove his head? Can put on some clothes.
You have dinner plans? I know this great pizza place.
I must return to Simcaria.
Right.
You're welcome.
War to fight.
I do not like to fight. Do what I have to in order to help my people.
I know.
Well, here we go.
That's what heroes
some
do.
Some plot, some emotion.
I'm no hero. But you have taught me a few things.
Oh yeah? Like what?
Like how to disarm my enemies with bad jokes?
Actually, they're good jokes, but I understand humor can be subjective.
Thank you, Spider-Man. For everything.
Friends forever.
I don't do hugs.
Yeah, right. Of course. Hey, can I get a lift back to the city? I'd swim, but it'd take forever to get the river smell out of my suit.
You're not wearing a suit, so... Luckily, we're okay. We're just leaving Hammerhead. Oh, I guess it's a sable boat, so they have people. So we'd be okay. Weird. Thought I saw the door open. Oh, come on now. It just read that. Insomniac Games, you did it. What's going on? Who's this? Oh, Miles.
Ready?
I think the web shooters are a little tight.
Get used to it. Just try to keep up.
Come on, Miles. The city is your playground. Miles Morales. Miles Morales. Spider-Man. A Spider-Man. Boom! Boom!
Thank you everybody so much for watching this video. If you liked what you saw, subscribe to the YouTube channel below. You could also find me on Twitch to watch me play live every Tuesday night and random nights. To find out what nights, subscribe to social media at NearlyCompetent or email me at nearlycompetent@gmail.com if you want me to play a game specifically or you just have some questions. Thank you again. Have a good evening.